Well, Mr. Judge, the alligator got no limit. And the raccoon ain't got no limit, so why should Christmas have a limit?
Well, this is serious, Christmas. Repeated probationary sentences cannot be supported.
Sir, Warden Rosignol clearly states that he identified me at the distance of 200 yards at sunset.
Your Honor, this is a matter of undisputed fact.
Excuse me, Your Honor, but the undisputed facts are these. 200 yards, sunset, saw grass, this time of year, this high. Person firing at ducks must have stood at least this deep in the mire. Meaning that at 200 yards, Warden Rosignol might deduce what species of God's creation fired the gun, but would not have been able to sex the shooter, much less identify him or her. Or anyone, for that matter, who owns a shotgun in the county. By the way, Your Honor, you still own that greener?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, it's beautifully made, isn't it?
Oh, yes.
If the English make kings the way they make guns, you'd still be a colony. Your Honor!
Of course, of course. Of course. Christmas. Now, you knew it was against the law to shoot Summer Duck.
Yes, sir.
Well, Christmas, why then did you not dispose of the ducks?
Sir?
What I mean is, Christmas, when you saw the warden coming, why didn't you throw away the Summer Duck?
Mr. Judge, you must never eat summer duck.
Case dismissed.